Let the beat drop.
Time to round them up and tell them where we're gonna go.
No.
Ow,
we will jerk.
Ow.
Why, guys?
Al, stop eating. For just like 2 minutes. Hi guys, it's been one year. 1 year. Can you guys believe it? That the Kanda Show has been on the air. I mean, that was gay. Okay. First on our agenda. Yes, I have a little piece of paper. That's Timmy and Alan on it. Where do you get the audacity, whatever it is, to make, yes, we did it in art class with Lindley. Where the fuck did Lindley start teaching art class? When the hell did she start school?
She's been teaching an art class. No, it's just a random, if you want to do it on Saturdays when you don't have missions, you can go and do art classes or recreational stuff, or not emo-ness.
So I was stuck in a room with her. Holy!
Holy's nice, you pain in the ass.
So whore. She did. Have you heard the stories of her doing your master? I have a photo of it.
I don't want to see
reflect,
it.
Reflect like the first three episodes. Now.
I thought it was in the second episode.
Whatever, I don't remember. You weren't even around the second episode.
I was lobby, remember the first original lobby? Yes, that is, I'm bringing that back. I was the first original lobby. Now I'm Alan, and everybody still loves me.
Now, we're going to do memories of the past. The past year.
Uh-oh.
Well, memories of the past year. Alan, any good memories that you had this year?
No, they were actually more hellish.
No good memories.
Besides you moving in and us getting the Akuma out of our house.
I feel as if it's not the whole situation. I mean, there's plenty of more things that have made you happy.
Like?
That.
Oh, yeah.
That. Come on. That!
Yeah, new TV.
I got that for free, bitches.
Tally, any good things you remembered over this year?
Excuse me.
Being able to hang out with you guys.
Sorry, I'm guessing. Oh! Anything else?
No.
What about you, Kanda?
Probably moving down here. Getting my job. Getting a new lobby. There's a lot of new things. I've experienced a lot of new things down here. Show's gotten better. Oh, nom! My God. Yeah, snurf it up. Where is that boy? Snurf it up. Was there anything else? Ow! Why does Kanda get abused? Was there any Kanda abusement we enjoyed this last year?
Now we have to think about
that one.
Let's see. The stairs.
We'll talk about the stairs later.
Christmas at my parents' house, and we were going downstairs to get cookies and everything. And while my basement is like totally dark, totally spooky, there are creepy ass things that live down there.
It's haunted.
Yes, it is.
It's worse than Akuma.
Probably.
I think it was an Akuma that made me go down the stairs.
No,
or Noah, Tiki. Go.
Do
Yeah, don't blame Tiki for your mistakes. But anyways, we went down there, and I hadn't turned the lights on yet. And Kanda goes, I ain't going down there. Bitches die in the dark. When she said that, we hear broom. She goes down the stair.
I'm getting revenge on those stairs, even though...
Me and her just sat there and laughed our asses off for about 5 minutes. We come back upstairs and we're like, what happened? We're like, Sherry fell down the stairs.
I'm getting revenge on stairs, even though they're not the same stairs. And it involves silly string, and I'm gonna blame it all on this man.
Why are you telling your brilliant plan? You're worse than an evil villain.
I know.
Idiot.
Oops.
Don't you dare drop your phone in there!
Don't you dare piss Eric off!
Well, we now just had a almost scared shock moment and my phone almost falling into the fishbowl. I love Alan's face! It's like priceless.
You know he's puffing up at you.
He's mad at you now.
Fuck you.
He's puffing up at you.
And this he's is like, why this
I'm
is
mad at
and,
mommy.
And this is why you don't get fish's pets.
Yes,
they do.
And Muyashis get raped in the dark.
Well, there's many other people that... I'm not doing that. This is a PG show, even though we show R-rated stuff. I love you.
Bright. Okay, enough with the... No. Okay, peeps, this is my corner. Not much has changed over the year besides me going from lobby to Alan and us getting a new lobby and doing much of other stuff and laughing at Kanda almost every day of the year. Me snuggling next to Kanda, me doing all cute stuff and...
You know I have this on film, Kanda.
Oh crap.
No! Nasty!
Perfect.
So it smells just like... So it smells like Kanda.
Revenge! So very, very sweet.
Why did Ellen get hit? What the hell was that?
That was rape.
I'm done.
Tally, I thought your thing was the conspiracy corner, not the smart corner. Oh, Ellie did this.
Hi, this is Tally's corner. Basically, it's been a great year. It's amazing to play an OC in the Gray Man in the Kanda Show. We love it. I got to go to my first con this year, and I got to meet so many interesting new people. I loved meeting our new lobby, who is an amazing person. We love him to death. And I can't wait for Detour, which will be coming up in April.
So how was the puking fest?
Shut up.
What did Kanda do?
Kanda put silly string all over the place. Talisman has sensitive nose. Talisman threw up. Popcorn.
Kanda, I told you to shut up. I'm filming Tally's corner.
He'll die later.
Please don't kill him. I need him for babies.
Oh, I think that's too late by now.
But I need him for babies.
That's too late.
Yeah, hey, look, you probably don't want to answer your phone because it's work calling again. You'd think maybe just this one time they could make it without you. Maybe your boss should just get up off his butt and do the work himself. You're relaxing, you got the day off, the last thing you want to do is put on your uniform and go to work. So just take my advice and don't answer the phone.
Oh, Kamoy. Really? We have a budget? I don't know we had a budget. Is that why we got the new intro? Guys, we have a budget.
We have a budget?
Yeah, we have a budget.
Tally, did you know we had a budget?
No. We better not tell Cross we have a budget. Don't. Cross finds out we had a budget.
It's really that much.
Don't tell him how much.
Well, Cross isn't here. It's 20,000.
Cross found out.
Cross just found out because you said it out loud.
Is there any way we can put a safe bond on it?
No.
Shut up, you're not. Come on. Oh. That's the only way? No, you may not use him as a test subject.
Huh?
No! Okay, maybe one night.
What?
Yeah, that'd be cool. Yeah, I'd like that.
What?
I wouldn't mind. Yeah, that'd be cool.
What?
Okay. Oh, really?
I really hate you, Kanda.
You're going on a mission. Fuck. Alone. Well, you have General Tiki with you. Oh, yeah, and, what?
At least we'll be able to play fucking card games.
My phone just... That bastard hung up on me. Well, hope you guys, liked the 8th show. I guess my, co-host, my newer co-host, couldn't come because she got sick from the puking of silly string. Your sister has a very sensitive nose. You know that, Tally. She's still in the bathroom throwing up. She is just like you.
That's a good thing.
But no, I guess our next show, I really don't know what it's going to be. You either have the choices of the organization invades Kingdom Hearts, that's why the pillows, or you can have another horror one where the electronics come to life.
Or Bleach.
You have three choices.
We vote for Bleach.
But you let us know what you want. Well, I guess that's the end of our 8th show. So, let me guess, where are you going?
I have a mission to remember with General Tiki, and he gets mad at me if I'm late because he always wants to play poker.
I wouldn't go down there.
Why?
Remember, my silly string's down there.
It's the only way to get out of the order, smartass.
Have fun throwing up on the way down.
I don't throw up, my nose isn't that sensitive.
He'll slip. I hope.
Hi everybody, it's me, Alan. Yes, we are out of cosplay, but one of my favorite memories of this year is our new lobby, so that I don't have to play both Alan and Lavi. Our new lobby is Jeff. He also plays Ichigo, which, by the way, he gives us fan service. So, fangirls, again, you get to see the fan service. Enjoy.
Pull us too.
It's okay.
Just wait. Before we start.
He's killing two birds with one stone.
Before we start.
Uh-huh. Oh, we're getting epic in here?
Yeah, we are.
Show off!
Hi everybody, it's me, Kanda. Yes, the star of the show. Besides my co-hosts, who are very, very sweet. I'm gonna give them acknowledgement in this, that they work night and day with me. Well, not night and day. We actually only take an hour before the show to figure out what we're doing. Unless it's like the murder mystery, which we took like 2 months to plan. But yeah, it actually does take some time to plan our stuff. Even if it's an hour. But I'm very, very proud of the people I work with. Even though they're family. But we're going to get to the favorite, one of my favorites. Thingies, or whatever the people call it, memories of the Kanda Show. Hopefully you guys remember when me and Alan switched bodies. Never again. I'm not letting her touch Mugen. Right, Mugen. But it was very nice. I mean, switching bodies with Miyashi was fun, but...
I made you fat.
You made me fat. And you didn't mention me. Well, actually, it was fan service. But girls, besides Ichigo, Nancy, boy. Besides him, I did fan service. Except Alan wouldn't let me take off my shirt because I'm a girl. You gotta think. Gotta keep this as PG-13, maybe R-rated.
They show boobies in R.
Shut up! We've showed porn.
Well,
cross-sex literally.
A photo.
But, that's probably one of my favorite things.
Hey, Kanda, I found this somewhere. Lying somewhere.
You did?
Yes. Wanna try it? You first. It smells nice.
It does actually smell kinda nice. Fruity, actually.
I feel sick. Kanda, I don't feel well.
Okay, where am I?
I'm Kanda! What the hell have you done, Mayashi?
Does taste fruity. Come on, I'm hungry.
Alan.
What?
What the bloody hell have you done?
You dropped Timmy.
Oh, whoop-de-do, Timmy, my ass. What the fuck? I'm irritated.
You guys will probably remember this one. Very well. We use the chipmunk voices in this one. The switching with the Gray Man and Hitman Reborn. Yeah, it was interesting trying to get Lombo and Tally and Alan and Makiro and Kanda and Goku all in the same things, but it worked out. I'm hoping to do more switches with more animes. Hopefully.
Give us a shout out on what you want next.
We're gonna get Black Butler soon, so maybe I can add that and throw that in there. No, I'm not having couples of like Kanda X something or other from a different anime. No, I don't mix animes.
That way. But if it were Sebastian, you would.
Okay, I'm sorry. Once I get to meet him at anime day tour. Wow, that was really scary to get on tape. But, yeah, it was fun doing the switch. It was hard and very tedious.
No.
Why are they in my shot? Get out of my shot! Not literally. But that kind of hurt. I'm actually gonna keep that in here. But, like I said, I'm giving the shout out to the new lobby. Thank you for being in one episode, and hopefully we'll be in many more. Tally, because for God's sakes, thought her wouldn't be able to get anywhere. She has a car.
Get over it!
And then Alan, because she's absolutely adorable and she's my semi of cuteness. I love you. Okay, bye everybody. I've taken up like 3 to 4 minutes of.
No.
I've taken up 3 to 4 minutes of your worthless lives. But, see you guys!
I'm happy you enjoyed it, and I'm hoping that the next show will be just 10 times as better.
And what the hell are you babbling on about?
What in the holy fuck? Sorry, Timmy. Who the fuck are you? Why are you on my show?
I don't know how I got here. I don't know what happened.
And, sorry, Timmy. Kamui, I'm surrounded by a freakishly gay-ass faggot with a red eye.
I have all 7 seals of hell in my eye.
Are you an Akuma?
No, I'm a human, you mental retard. I have never heard of a fucking Akuma.
They're demons.
I'm worse than your so-called demons.
Mikara, what the hell did you- What the- Dude, Squatto, you dyed your hair!
Who the fuck is Squatto?
What the f- Mikara! He's in 25, you're in 25, and I'm...
Actually, no, I may look 25, but I am 5 years old still.
What about the Oreo?
I don't like the cream, unless it's Makiro's cream. Is it?
I'm gonna kill you, Kandra!
I win this round.
What about my illusion, I should say?
You're disgusting.
To all that know Twilight, Twilight, we burned it! Yes, that was one of my favorite fucking memories, is burning Twilight! Absolutely happy. The reason I have this Twilight book is because it's the animated version.
I'll actually read it.
And Kanda won't let me burn it.
That's too poppy, the second one.
Again, I've asked. And I still can't burn it.
But I own almost all the movies.
Those will be next. Anyway, Twilight has been burned. At least the first two books, anyway. We will be
literature.
Yes, we know it's not literature!
Science!
I'm not fucking... I mean, right now, I'm not my Zexion, and you're not Xemnas, so Saix doesn't scare me right now. Though he does scare me, because I don't want him going berserker on my butt. But, yeah, we burned Twilight! Again, we burned Twilight!
We did something the Demix show didn't!
Yes, we did something the Demix time didn't.
Well, they actually burned it.
But we still love you, Demix!
But they scorched it. Doesn't that count?
No! We burned it! There was nothing left but ashes! I feel really bad for those who are Twilight lovers, but yeah, we burned it. Hope you enjoy watching it.
Hold on. This is a thing for Demix time. We love you, we are burning Twilight.
Remember the Twilight rant we had on the Kanda show?
Both books, thanks to Lobby.
New thanks Moon to and Lobby. Twilight.
Well, technically we're in the Bleach cosplays, but yeah.
Oh, this is a preview to the Bleach show that we're doing.
This will be how Bleach starts.
Hello, Ichigo and Toshiro.
Matsu and Ukitake.
Badass Renji.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Sweetie,
die,
that's...
Twilight! I wish I had my BB gun. I just like...
Just let it burn. Have a baby.
Wait, it's turning white too. Because it's burning at a hot pace.
Does that mean that white people are the devil too?
And you're half and half, so...
That makes you full devil. Okay, move. We don't want you burning. Shut the thingy!
Shut it! That is the grave to Twilight.
Yes, we are...
There you go, Demix time.
Hi, it's Tally. One of my favorite memories, beyond favorite memories, was at Animan this year. It was my first con ever, so that made it the greatest thing in the world. But we also got to meet a certain alchemist, and it was great to watch Kanda ball her little brains out over Dick Mangina.
It's Vic Mignogna!
I don't freaking care! He's an ass!
Yes, we can all agree on that one.
But he plays some really, really cool characters.
Yes, he plays really good characters, but...
Personally,
he's a dick!
Vic, if you ever see this show, I'm very sorry.
No, we're not. But anyways, that was one of my favorite memories of this year, and we can't wait for the next cons, which we get to meet J. Michael Tatum, who also plays Kamui, and not just Sebastian, and we get to meet Todd!
Alan!
Alan!
Death the Kid!
Yes, he plays
Alan.
The freak.
The kid.
He plays both of them, but he's better as Alan.
Bullshit.
But thanks for watching. Bye, guys.
Kanda is crying and laughing at the same damn time. It's kind of funny and depressing.
Because Vic
came
her name.
Vic just absolutely made her
name. Oh, my God.
Vic?
Vic was epic. We will repeat that. Vic was epic.
Yes. Poor Kanda. Poor Kanda. There, poor Kanda.
Okay.
One
thing.
Okay. Can we go swimming now?
No, we have our photo shoots upstairs.
Damn you.
Down there somewhere.
That's the end of the show. Number 8.
Point. Hungry.
No.
Yep.
No. Ow, no care, Pawizum, I'm bisexual! No care, you Pawizum! No care, you Pawizum. He's eating me. Not in that way. I have marks. I think Ellen's gonna throw up. No eating me. No. Unless you're nice. Don't bite it. You need to suck on it gently.
You sound like I'm supposed to be giving you a blowjob.
Oh, yes, Alan. It's okay, kiddo. I'll go make you food. I love you. And that is the end of our show. See you guys on the next episode.
Dance.